Okay, so watch this. I got four pieces of wire, right? I might be a little clumsy at this because I've only done it a couple of times. And I'm trying to keep it in the camera here. And these pieces are kind of short, but you'll see. Most important part. Well, at least for me. A lot of the reason why I got this is because I just don't have as much finger strength, and I run out of the ability to hold them. Okay, so let's see that. Okay, there we go. See, that wasn't good because I wasn't, but hopefully you get the idea. This one pulled through, but it strips and twists them all in the same action. That would have gone a lot easier.